I've been training for FFA for about 4.5 years. When I first started here, I started more like as a hobby to get in shape. And I played football all my life in high school, some semi-pro, but the type of conditioning I've received here in FFA has been incredible. Now I started as a hobby, now it's a career. I'm a professional fighter currently. I'm trying to get other people motivated as well by me doing this. The gym has been great to me. I found great friends, great atmosphere. Nobody has egos here. Everybody's here to work hard, train, and have fun while doing it.